Hello students, today we are going to solve the second questions of pipe plot. Before moving to this second question, we have a quick revision. What is line chart and what are the functions we are using to draw a line chart? My dear student, the line chart is represented by a series of data points connected by a straight line. Okay, the line chart are used to display trends over time. The function which we are using in line plot is, first is the plot function. This function is used to plot the line chart. Then the x label, this function is used for labeling x-axis. Then y label, this function is used for labeling y-axis. Then title, and when we have to put the title of the chart. What are the steps we use in line chart? So remember my students, there is a fixed steps and you have to keep these steps in your mind. First task is the import matplotlib, then use plot function to plotting a line chart, then x label functions to label the x, then y label for labeling the y axis, then title for setting a title, and then show function. This show function is used to display the chart. Okay, let me start to solve our second questions. This is the write a program to draw a line chart with the following data and label. Label some value for x-axis. For labeling x-axis, we have to use some value, some value heading, and for labeling y, we have to use double value. And we have given some data, A 1, 2, 3, 4, and B, you just say 2, 4, 6, 8. It is the double value of A. Okay, let me start. The first task what we have to do, import matplotlib dot pyplot as, we have created an object plt, then a is equal to we have some data, this data is 1 2 3 4. Okay, let me say 1, 2, 3, and then we have this data 4. Then we have another value b, it is the double of the 8 2 4 6 and 8. Okay, the first task is that, let me see, plt dot plot this a b, and then plt dot show this. Okay, let me execute, but before this we have to save this file. I am saying this file is line chart 2. It is being saved, and then execute. Now our line chart is prepared in a straight line. Now our next task is to labeling x label and y label, and we will provide some title. Okay, for labeling x label, what you will do? Now we will do, what the function we have? Yes, you are right, plt x label, and then some value, then for by labeling, What the function we have? Yes, very good. Y label. Let's see, is it working or not? Okay, it is working fine. Some value, then double value. Now we have to put the title here. For title, what function we are using? PLT. Yes, very good. Title this line chart. And again, let me execute our program. This is line chart. Okay, this is a very simple questions. And you let's be revise once more. First task is to import matplotlib.pyplot as a pyplot. Take then we have assumed a and store the list type data 1, 2, 3. Then we assume a variable b, again we store the data, then plt.plot for plotting a chart. Then we are labeling x label. For labeling x label, we have a function x label. For function y label, we label the y value. Then title, we put the title. And plt.show for displaying this figure, displaying the chart. Thank you.